Oh yes, it's finally end of the day and I finally can see reviews of the God of War Ragnarok.